Cheers and smiles filled chants this morning as the crowd watched the Lakota West Marching Band make its way down Colorado Boulevard.
It's a dream come true!
Thank you. director of bands at Lakota West High School in Westchester, Ohio, says of his marching firebirds, they emote sounds from the delicate and graceful to the deep and majestic. So listen as Greg's 274 musicians play a Copeland fantasy.
Savannah's been waiting all year for this. You ready for this?
The kids are over the moon about this. As the band director, this is the greatest thing we've ever done. We were in the Rose Parade in 2008.
Yeah, what's the atmosphere like?
Electric. The tournament treats our kids like kings and queens. And to be in Southern California, and it's a lifetime of a great lifetime opportunity.
Tonight it was kind of like a doubleheader.
Yeah, so we're talking about Mason and Lakota West made some magical sounds tonight. And as WLWT News host Jackie Conjato tells us, it was the perfect swan song for one band director. Hi, Jackie.
Hey, Mike and Sharia. That's right. For one music educator, tonight marks the end of a very long career as a high school band director. But I can tell you that there were hopes here tonight that this is just the beginning of something new.